Where's it go out there, everybody? This is Jordan Jones on my playthrough of the Endless Challenge in Super Mario Maker 2. If you guys give me a favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really appreciate that. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell to be notified every time my new videos come out. And if you want to check out the Republic of Jordan Discord server, don't forget to, which is my very own Discord server, don't forget to click on the link in the description below. I'll leave a link of it in the description for those that want to join. And let me know down in the comments below for a question of the video, how was your Halloween? I would love to know. I'll cut and I'll be right back for a second. I'm just gonna check my volume on my TV and I'll be right back. Alright, volume on TV was at the correct volume, so I just had to, it didn't take too long, I just had to check. Okay. I hope you guys will enjoy my Discord server called the Republic of Jordan. Because it's awesome. Excuse me. Okay. This is a pretty awesome level. Look at this. There we go. There we go. There we go, we're done. Excuse me. There we go, that was the first level, very easy. Now we're going to the second level. We have to do it without taking damage, okay. I don't know how I feel about it, but... It was easy! I had no idea it was gonna be that easy, but... Alright, so... We did pretty good, there we go. All right, here we go. I wanted to get pretty high on the flagpole so that I can get a lot of points. Excuse me, we didn't have to get the top, but... But still. So I hope you are... excited that I have a Discord server of my own YouTube channel, which is called the Republic of Jordan. This level based on Super Mario Bros. 3, which is cool. What? That quick? All right, we're doing good. We're doing great. We're doing great. We're doing good. Excuse me. There we go. We're doing good. That was good. There we go. We're done. Excuse me. All right. Moving on to the next level now. Excuse me, so I hope you're enjoying my current playthroughs I'm doing right now, like my Breath of the Wild, my Mario Sports Mix, my Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze speedrun playthrough, and my, and this playthrough. All right. Excuse me. Wow, this was a cool. I was about to play 101 up. I wanted to get the top. I love Super Mario Maker 2. It's one of my favorite Switch games I've ever played. Pizza go. All right, here we go. Excuse me. All right, we did it. I'm gonna put cool idea. All right. Super Mario Adventure 6? What? Let's grab her tape feather. Excuse me. All right, this is cool. Where does this go? I'm fine with the fire flower. We don't have to have cake feather. All right, we're done with this level. We're at 51 lives. Mario watches 2022 fireworks? We got 2 1-ups. Awesome. Okay. Yeah. Excuse me. Where do I find these key coins at? These key things. Is one of them here? Alright. Excuse me. I guess I didn't have to find those key coins. That was good enough. Alright. Moving on. Excuse me, so let's do it. Okay. All right. Here we go. Alright, we just have 3 more levels left of this video. Because we're doing one screen per video. Alright, I can't even do that one, so I'm going to have to skip it, so... Excuse me. Alright. What? It won't let me jump there? Let me get that. I barely touched the spikes. You can't even jump in between them? That's odd. I accidentally jumped too high. I just tapped the A button. I didn't want to barely tap it because I wanted to get a long one up. How do they expect me to do this? This seems nearly impossible. Because I align myself perfectly with that and it still does not work. This is ridiculous. I'm just dying over and over again, so I need to skip it. That don't seem very doable to me. There we go. Okay. I'm just having to do it without taking damage. Okay, I need the propeller suit right here. That's the only way. And now it's world suit. Wow, that was easy. Wow. That was easier than I thought it would be. All right, here we go. Alright, that was easy. This video wasn't too long. It was pretty short. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, don't forget to drop a like. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. And click on the bell, be notified every time I make new videos. And let me know down in the comments below for questions of the video. How was your Halloween yesterday? And if you want to check out the Republic of Jordan Discord server, don't forget to click on the link in the description below. And have a wonderful day. Peace out.